founder of the National Woman Suffrage Association. Anthony was a key founder of the National Woman Suffrage Association, NWSA, in 1869, which focused on achieving women's suffrage through a federal constitutional amendment.